Do you guys remember a few months ago when that house had that big fire here on the corner of North Street and Nanticoke Avenue? Well, it's now more parking for the Cider Mill, as some people predicted. And it looks like it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. It looks like it's about 12 or 13 more parking spots. So there you go. Your next trip to the Cider Mill, you'll have more room to park.